No, lifting the sanctions is not a problem to ECOWAS. Don't want any sanction in any part of the community. It's quite unfortunate that that has to be done, and so we are all eager, ECOWAS is eager, to make that pronouncement. And the chair of the authorities of heads of state and government, the president of Ghana, the person that will make that pronouncement. And I believe that on Friday, after the inauguration, probably he may make that pronouncement. I'm not the one to make that pronouncement.